The first team I played for was the Mount Everett Meteors, a domestic team down in this Kilsyth league. And that was in under 7, so I was just a little fella. And my first year of Kilsyth was in the nursery squad, which is an under 11s team. That was my first year of rep basketball. Throughout juniors, I played in all of the first sides and things like that. Unfortunately, never was represented a state team, would have loved to have, but you know, that's the way things go. Other than that, I went to the States and did a year travel here with Kilsyth, and that was probably one of the biggest improvers of me in my basketball. Other than that, just played through the junior ranks and up until youth league last year, and yeah, was fortunate enough to head over to Adelaide last year as a development player, and now playing SEABL this year. So. Basically, last year in youth league, a few shots were rolling in for me and things like that. And head coach Joey was actually down here running a clinic and had sort of monitored me over a few games, trainings and things, and then asked me to come up and try out. And was fortunate enough to get the spot, so good. I like to think I'm pass first, like that. Obviously, you've got to be aggressive and still look to score the ball, because that opens everything up for everyone else in our team. You know, we got players like Tim and Joel who can score the ball very well. You know, if you're putting pressure on the scoreboard as well, it gets them open. So yeah, I like to attack the ring and yeah, pass first. Yeah, I mean, it was great to get the win first and foremost. We knew coming in there that we needed a win. We'd had a couple of losses in a row. And yeah, I mean, it was fortunate that it was my night. I mean, Tim Lang performs every night, so does Joel, and you know, I just got to keep that consistency too. And it was fortunate that a few shots rolled in and I was able to set up a couple of teammates as well. So no, I was very, very happy with the way I played, and also with how the team played. Oh, well, first and foremost, I don't know about that. I think there's a few poster boys around here, but no, it's great. I mean, everyone in our team's played Kilsyth as a junior at some stage, so I think that's the most amazing thing, that you know, we can, you know, build up from our under 11s, 12 squad, and so on, and create this team that's I think has been very competitive this year in SEABL. So no, it's been great. I just want to be the best player I can and play at the highest level on a consistent basis. Obviously right now my goal is to perform in SEABL and get this team to the finals and, you know, win a championship if we can. And then next year, hopefully with the NBL stuff, continue that and hopefully get a spot somewhere. And then from there, the ultimate goal is obviously to play for the country, things like that. So those things are a long way away and I need to do a lot of improving. To get to where I want to be, especially physically and stuff like that. So no, I'm looking forward to the road ahead, and hopefully there's more to come.